Hawks and their supportive families that have made Friday nights like these so special. Starting out, we'll be honoring our band. Caleb Black is a member of our band who likes to work out and play video games in his free time. He walks tonight with his mom, Zodia, his best friend, Albert, and his brother, Lennon. He wants to say to his family, thank you for steering me onto an amazing path. Jake Buchan is the assistant drum major for the Redondo Band. In springtime, Jake writes music for both trombone and the Elvis impersonation band. I heard him as his dad, Eric, his mom, Kate, and his Grace. Jake wants to thank his family for the responsibility and leadership that they taught him. He would like to thank his sister Grace for letting him push her around for 6 years. Isabella Cordero has been on band for 4 years. Isabella enjoys reading, intensive imaging, writing, exploring, and swimming in her free time. She's escorted tonight by her mom, Marcella, and her friends, Dominique and Sophia. If you'd like to say to her family, thank you for supporting me. Shout out to my band family and my inspirational fruit section. I love you guys.
Yeah, I'll just stay here.
Alexander Dapperdang is a proud member of the RUHS band. Alexander has been on Mercy Band for 4 years as a drum major. In his free time, he enjoys cooking and baking. He also sings and plays music. Outside the band, he is in barbershop choir and a cappella. He is escorted by his mom, Alejandra, and Susan, Bill, and Andy. He would like to tell his family, thank you so much, Mom, for letting me finish my senior year of Redondo. Thank you, Susan and Bill, for adopting me into your family and treating me like another son. Love you all.
The band, buddy.
Billy Unikoshi has been a fifth leader, section leader in band for 4 years. He likes to practice marimba and drink tea in her free time. She is a part of the Orange County Independent Percussion and enjoys Japanese studies. She walks tonight with her mom, Yuko, her dad, Koji, her sister, Coco, and her percussion instructor, Alan Hahn.